Morning, children. Welcome back to our maths class. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, children, today we will see the balance the weight. Right? Balance the weight. Weight means weight is given here already. 1 kg, 200, 500 grams, 50 grams, 250 grams, then 200 grams. All these weights are given. And here one balance is also given. This type of balance you ever seen in the market, right? In the grocery shop, then the vegetable seller, they all have these types of balance. Now, and one thing you should know that both pans should be equal, right? Whenever you hold the balance without anything in the pans, it should be equal, okay? If it equal, it is equal, then only we can say the balance is the correct or the right balance. And if it goes up or down, little bit down, then you can say that the balance is not a correct balance. Okay. Then the both pan, you can see the both pan, this both pan should be equal. Aise nahi ki ek chota pan hai aur ek bada pan hai, no. Both pan should be equal in the size and equal in the weight also. So this is about the balance. Now, to measure the weight, which unit we are using? We are using kilogram and gram. If the quantity of the thing is more, then we are using kg, and if the quantity is less, then we are using the gram. Now let's see here, page number 105. This thing you have to do in the test book only. So what is written? Choose from the weight above, means the weight is given from here, to make the two pans equal. In how many ways can you do it? Right? कैसे आप इसको कर सकते हो, कितने वेज में कर सकते हो कि ये पैन में 2 kg is given here. And children, you can see here, it is given, only 1 kg is given here. And rest of all the weights are given in the gram. Right? So what we have to do? We also have to convert this into gram. So children, you know 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So 2 kg is equal to 2000 grams. So what you come to know from that? From that you come to know that we have to put the weights here which is equal to 2000 gram, right? यहाँ पे 2000 gram है, तो आपको यहाँ पे भी उतने ही weight रखने हैं जो 2000 gram उसका वजन हो, okay? So here, what is written? Draw the weights in the empty pan. This pan and this downside both pan are empty, and here we have to draw the weights which is equal to 2000 gram. So let's see first what I have written. We have to make 2000 grams. So 1 kg plus 500, that is 1000, and 1 kg, that equals to 2 kg, or you can say 2000 grams. This is the first way we can make. Another way, 500 grams plus 500 grams plus 250 grams, 250 grams plus 200 grams, 200 grams and 100 grams. When all these come together, you will get 2000 grams. Now, another way also there, but I have written only 2. That is enough for us. So the empty pan is here. So here I have drawn, you can see here, here I have drawn 1 kg. 1 kg, 500 grams and 500 grams. So in this way, you also have to draw 1 kg, 500 grams and 500 grams. So while drawing in the test book, please be careful that you have to draw 1 kg, 500 grams and 500 grams. Now see the next question. What is given here? So given, in how many different ways can you balance this weight of 3/4 kg? Right? 3/4 kg already we have seen in our previous video. That is 750 grams. So here I have written how to make 750 grams. 500 grams plus 250 grams. When we add, we get 750 grams. 500 grams plus 200 grams plus 50 grams. When we add together, we get to 750 grams. Then 250 grams plus 250 grams and 250 grams we add together, we get 750 grams. Now let's draw here in the empty pan also. So see here I have drawn 500 grams. 250 grams, which is equal to the 3/4 gram, is equal to 750 grams. Okay. Now see page number 106 of your test book. Open it. What is written? Why it is wrong? The question itself say that the when two figures are given, the both the figures are wrong. But why it is wrong? Let's see. Kannan shaded some part as shown. Kannan shaded these two parts as shown, but his friend Mini says that it is wrong. Explain why it is wrong. So Mini says that this is not the correct, this is the wrong. So why it is wrong? Let's see. So children, see what is written here. Here it is written 1/4, right? You can see here 1/4 is written. So 1/4 means 4 parts of the given figure. So ek figure ke 4 part, to ye to sahi hai. Then why it is said na? No. Why Mini said that it is wrong? Because children, see, 4 parts means 4 equal parts. The figure should be divided into 4 equal parts. But from here you can see these 3 parts are same, but this is not same. This is the bigger one, right? Ye ek mota hai aur ye jo 3 hai wo chote patle hai. So we'll not do. That's why Mini said that this is the wrong part. Same way here also, it is written here 1/2 means one figure is divided into 2 parts, but the part should be equal, same hone chahiye, right? But what it is given, fraction ka matlab hi hota hai ki same part, right? But ye part chota hai, ye part bada hai, so we will not do. So this is not the, this fraction is not the correct fraction, and the drawing and the color that shaded inside, that is also not correct as Mini said, right? So children, this is about 106 page number. Now we will see the practice time in our next class. Till that, goodbye and have a nice day. Thank you everyone.